Hello everyone, I'm the Mole Man and welcome back to Train Simulator, where today we are currently at Bishop Auckland on the Weardale and Teesdale Network. This route is absolutely amazing. We're just going to look at the trains here. So yes, you get the class 101, you get the class 25, you get the class 37 and the class 08. This is quite the array of trains here. It's a bit laggy because there is a lot of stuff around here, but that's fine. So yes, you get these four trains with the pack, but if you want to get the twin pack, you also get the BR class 105, which is very nice indeed. A new first gen DMU is always a nice thing to see, and the 105 is no exception. So this network, this Weardale and Teesdale network, you can see we're currently at Bishop Auckland. This Weardale and Teesdale network is absolutely massive. So if you have a look, we're here. That's the three car, that's the 101 there, and those are the freight trains in the 08. So if we zoom out and zoom out and zoom out and zoom out, that is how big the route is. It is absolutely colossal. I believe there is over 200 miles of track laid, which makes this the largest route available on Steam. So it's seriously something to get, and it's been in development for 8 years as well. 10 points. I say 10 points because that's just how you do it. Right, no, 1,000 million points. There you go. To Derek Siddle, who initially started this route. And just look at all the scenery. Look at this. So, yes, this route, 8 years in the making. It is so awesome. And we're going to be doing a few scenarios on it. Not in one video. I'm not crazy. But I'm going to be driving the Class 101 today is what we'll be driving. And then we'll probably drive the Class 25 and then the 105. That's what I'm thinking, because these two don't have scenarios. They're just quick drive. They're just, and I'm assuming there'll be AI as well. In fact, I believe there's an 08 somewhere over here. Yeah, we've got a 101 there. You can see there's quite a lot of trains around anyway, so it does get a bit laggy. But the scenario shouldn't be like this. This is just because I've put four trains down all in the same place. So yes, and if you look here, got some lovely wagons there. Got another 25. You can change the head code board, by the way. That's something you can do. So there you go. This is just one place. This is just Bishop Auckland. You can go to Darlington, Durham, Weirhead, Middleton in Teesdale or something. I think that's what it's called. And it's just absolutely amazing. So without further ado, let me show you what scenario we're going to be doing today. So today we are going to be doing the Barnard Castle to Bishop Auckland scenario in the Class 101 DMU. Because, I'm just looking down the list. There's three different trains in a variety of scenarios. So we'll do those one video at a time, and I'll probably put other stuff in between so you don't get sick of seeing this route three times in a row. But honestly, I don't see how you could, because it is awesome. So yes, this is actually a stormy scenario, so this should be very fun indeed. And it's going to take about 40 minutes, unless something goes horribly wrong, which it tends to do. Well, we are in. The Class 101 uses gears. If you're unfamiliar with how to drive the Class 101, please refer to Section 2.5 Driving Technique in the Weardale and Teesdale Manual. Oh, I'm sure we'll be fine. Good morning, driver. Today you're tasked with taking a stopping passenger service to Bishop Auckland from Barnard Castle. The weather isn't looking great, so you'll need to be vigilant. Good luck. Oh dear, this should be fun indeed then. So yes, we're at Barnard Castle right now. We're just going to get the doors open, I guess. Yep, right. So if you have a look around here, what have we got? Got some dude there. There you go. That actually looks like, from the live stream, that looks like Derek, who's in charge of this route, which is fair enough. He deserves Barnard Castle. There you go. This is our train. We're going to Bishop Auckland, which is, you know, where we just were in the first bit. We also get these wagons over here, which are quite nice. Well, I say wagons. They look more like bomb shelters on wheels, but, you know, whatever. Right, is it time for us to go? Probably nearly. Hello. And you're gone. Everybody just phases in and out of existence here. Yes, this looks like Derek Siddle. It does. From the live stream. I recognise him. So there you go. There you go indeed. Come on. Right, so. We drive this train. We put it into forwards. Time to go. We take the brake off. We put it into gear one. No, gear one. Get one. There we go. Xbox controller for the win. And we go. There we go. Nice. We are on our way. So yes, this is the Class 101 model that's been out for quite a while, because it was initially built. Most of the trains for this, apart from the 25 and the 105, they were. Oh my God! I can't see a thing. Hang on. They were built for this route, but this route just took 8 years to make. So it's all that sort of stuff. Right, let's notch up there. There we go. Oh, just look at this. This is awesome. Oh, it's so rainy and horrible. Can I turn on the other window? The other windscreen wiper. Can I? Please tell me I can. No. All right, okay. Right. So this should be an interesting drive indeed. Right, so it's throttled down. There we go. Gear 2. And put the throttle up. There you go. That's how you drive this train. We're just going to have to stick our heads out here. This is the diesel drive. This is some sort of thing. I think it's nicknamed the slug. And it's just a heavy thing, I think. I'm not too... I don't actually know. But that's a pretty awesome thing. Right, in fact, it probably says it on the... Diesel brake tender. There you go. That's what it is. It's a diesel brake tender, also known as a slug. There you go. Oh, this is horrible weather today, isn't it? This is just horrible, horrible weather. Yes, if I turn that off, let's see how quickly it gets all horrible and stuff. Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's that sort of weather. All right, then. All right. But, you know, it's stormy. We should get some nice lightning flashes as well at some point. Oh, just look at that. That is pretty. That is pretty. There you go. I do like the BR Green era. It's a nice era to drive in. Right, there you go. Right, and gear 3. And away we go. I believe gear 3 gets us up to 40 miles an hour, but we've got to slow down for 15 soon anyway. So yes, see, look, now I've not put four trains next to each other. The frame rate is nice and normal, which is what we like to see. Probably the passenger view there as well, which is the back of the train. But, you know, whatever. It doesn't really matter. Wow, we're going up quite a hill right now. That is not helping with the braking situation. Not the braking, the accelerating. We're not doing any braking, not yet. Well, we might break the train. I'll try not to, but you know how it is. You know how it is indeed. All right. Come on, get some speed. Actually, I say get some speed up. Don't get some speed up. Right. Right, now. Let's figure out how the brakes work on this thing. So it's apply and hold. Yeah, okay, right. That's how they work. That's how they work. That's easy enough. We've just got to slow down for this 15 here. And, so we've got to go to Cockfield Fell, Platform 1. That's easy enough. We should be down for 15 in time, right? Are we going to be there on time, by the way? No. Of course we're not going to be there on time. All right, there you go. We should probably coast from there now. Let's have a look. Yeah, I'm not too worried about doing this one well, so to speak. Look at this. This is nice. This is nice. This is a screenshot position right here. Oh, it is. It so is. There you go. Right, we've slowed down way too much. We don't want to do that. We need to put it into gear 1 and throttle up. There you go. That's what we need to do. There we go. How late are we going to be at the moment? Right, 2 minutes late. That's not good. Nearly 2 minutes late. Right, that should hold us at 15 miles an hour. Hopefully. Yet there you go, 14.9. See, the people who made these gears are just awesome. And that's why we're going on the other side of the track, which means we need to be over here. Hang on. For better screenshot reasons. There we go. And Klachinka. Nice. Right. Look at that. That's just a classic British train, and it is amazing. It's seriously amazing. That's what I kind of like about Train Sim. You can sort of dive into the past and just sort of drive whatever you want to drive. Right. Down. Gear 2. Up. There you go. See, I know what I'm doing. We're not going to be there on time, but I know what I'm doing. The uphill isn't helping either, but that's fine. Look at that. That's just awesome. That's just one of the trains. And if you like your first gen DMUs, get the twin pack with the 105. That's a very nice train indeed. And we'll be driving it in the future. Probably after I've driven the Class 25. That's how that's going to work. Right, okay. I'm going to do it like this, because then I can change quicker. I'm going to use the HUD instead of the controller. Just to make the gear changes a bit more speedy. More speedy indeed. There you go. Look at that. That's awesome. Come on, get your speed up, train. We're gonna be late. We don't want to be late. So yeah, the speed limit here is 45. I don't think it gets much higher than that. I think 50 might be it. Buzzer code. Do we have a buzzer? I don't even know if we have a buzzer. So this is the original 101. I don't know if it had the buzzer or not. We've got the wipers. That's good. I really want this side to have wipers that work. Just saying. I don't think that works. That doesn't work. That's the emergency brake. No. Okay. Whatever. That's fine. That's fine indeed. There we go. Still going uphill. We've got to go downhill again soon, which will be nice. Just look at this. This is awesome. So yes, if you've watched any of my other videos, which you probably have, you would have seen my Class 153 Bishop Auckland to Darlington, and that's an interesting thing, or Darlington to Bishop Auckland, and that is an interesting thing to see because it shows how much this route has changed. I mean, this is set in the late 50s, early 60s sort of era, and it just shows how much it's changed due to Beeching's axe and stuff like that. It just shows how much it's changed, and it's sad, but you know, because it's like Bishop Auckland, which was the grand station we saw earlier, is now like, you know, half of it's a Morrison's car park. It's just so sad. It's just so sad indeed. We can have a look. Oh, look at this. This is awesome. There you go. Right, and glitching. There you go, and away it goes. I actually have a Hornby Class 101. I actually got it on quite a good deal, really, which is very nice. Oh, look, we're starting to go up. We're going to go uphill soon. In fact, I could probably get it into notch 4 now, couldn't I? Yeah. Right, let's try that. Is that what we want? Because we don't want to speed. That's... Oh, God, game. Yeah, it has got to load a lot of track. It seriously has. But it's so worth it. This route is just, oh, my God, amazing. That's what this route is. I hear a train. Hey, would you look at that? There you go. There goes another 101. We're just idling now and just still speeding up because of the downhill. That's very nice indeed. In fact, I believe you should always coast in gear 4, shouldn't you, on these trains? I believe so. Let's dive ahead. I like taking screenshots on this route because I've already played it in my spare time for recording this because, you know, why wouldn't I? Why wouldn't I? You know, so I've got to get used to the trains and stuff before I make a video, so I don't make a complete mess of myself. Although I tend to do so anyway, so it's kind of not, doesn't... Yeah, there we go. There you go. Hang on. Apply. Hold. There you go. Knew that was going to happen eventually. Right. There you go. No, don't. Just hold a bit of brake. That's it. No, bit more brake. That's it. Just don't speed. We're still speeding, aren't we? We're not speeding yet, but we're going to be. Right, hang on. Apply a bit more brake. Apply and hold. No, that's not right. Alright, come on. Just get enough brake that holds us where we want to be. That. No. Yeah, this is why I'm doing it with... apply. Oh, God, game. Don't do that. Apply, hold. That'll do. Right. Yeah, so we're not going to get a perfect score, just like always. I hope you never come to these videos expecting a perfect score, because you know you're not going to get it. In fact, that should be a nice screenshot there. There you go. Aren't I getting creative with the cameras? Yeah, I get very creative with the cameras. I do like to do so indeed. I have a special... I don't know why. I just really enjoy three-car trains. It's like four cars, it feels like it's meant to be on a main line, but and two cars feels like it's just too short. But I like a three-car train. I do like a three-car train indeed. So there you go. That's... an insight into some of something. I don't know. Hang on. Let's just get that. There you go. Nice. And away we go. There you go. Right. Break off and put a bit of power on. There you go. Just look at that. That is awesome. I also like looking at trains from really far away. It's like you're watching a little train set. It's like a little train set, which is awesome. All right. Let's bring our camera back in. And boom. There you go. That'll do. So we've got B2. Is that a thing? I don't know what a thing is. I'm not too up to date on knowing what the head codes are. So sorry about that, but you know, deal with it. Right, how about that? Something like that maybe. We'll see. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Yeah, I still haven't uploaded any of my new screenshots on anything yet. I'll do that at some point, I promise. Just shout at me relentlessly if I haven't done it within a week from this video. How about that? That's the deal. That's the deal. So, yes. We seem to be holding our speed pretty nicely at the moment, which is nice. We've got 1137 RPM. Why can't that be 1138? Then I could make a Star Wars reference. I really could indeed. I really could indeed. I'm going to be pre-ordering Star Wars Battlefront at some point, just because I like Star Wars, and even if the game's going to be a bit meh, I still want it, just so I can see what it's like, you know, and I probably will play it. So there you go indeed. Screenshot. Very nice. Bishop Auckland. Bishop Auckland. Very nice. So yes, so we're currently, if we have a look on the map, we are currently there. That's where we are. And we've got to go, we've got to go there. And then we've got to go there. Then we've got to go there. And then we've got to go there. So yeah, and that's Bishop Auckland there. So that just shows how big the route is. That does indeed. Right, we're slowing down a bit. Let's throttle up. That's it. There you go. Throttle up. Try and keep on the speed as much as possible. We're still going to be a bit behind on time. It's because we're going uphill. That's why we're losing our speed. 1900 RPM. Come on, engine. You can do it. What engines do these things have? Oh, I can't remember. Oh, that's bad rail fan. That's bad rail fan. Move right there. Can't remember what an engine train has. I'm sure somebody will tell me. Just look at this. This is awesome. Yes, that tree just popped in from nowhere, but we'll excuse that tree. We will excuse that tree indeed. Oh my god, there we go. Right. How are we doing? Are we doing good? We're doing good. Right, we're speeding up. Alright, hang on. That's it. Just be careful. Don't lose too many points. Right, that. Right. Notch two. That seems to be alright. Okay, just jump in between notch two and one will seem to do it. It should indeed. Yeah, that's good. That's what we want. Right. Just look at this. This is awesome. This is awesome indeed. I would drive with, like, lesser... What was that one do? Ah, it's the headlights. I would drive with, like, lesser HUD, but I kind of like to see what I'm doing when it comes to, like, these geared trains. I do apologise, but whatever. There's Cockfield Fell, platform one. It's approaching less than a mile away. I don't know what the braking... Well, the braking distance on this train is just, like... No idea. No, hang on. Brakes. Hold. That was close. That was too close. 45.9. Oh, that is cutting it fine. That is cutting it fine, ladies and gentlemen. Right. There you go. There you go indeed. So considering we're going downhill, I have no idea when to start braking. God, look at the rain. If I turn this off, it's just going to get absolutely horrible, isn't it? Which is awesome. I'm not going to lie. It's pretty awesome. Right. Brakes on. That's it. And hold. We need to slow down rather. We're going downhill. We need to use the brakes to our best of our ability. There we go. Let's slow down for Cockfield Fell Platform 1. Yeah, it gets pretty rainy in here pretty fast, doesn't it? It does indeed. Can I clear it? Oh, yeah. Look. There you go. Passenger view seems to clear it. And I don't know why. I have no idea. Can I seriously not turn on that other windscreen wiper? That's a shame. Right. Brakes off a bit and hold. Brakes off a bit and hold. Nope, we're speeding up. Brakes on. Hold. Brakes on a bit more. Hold. There you go. That should be enough, right? Welcome to Cockfield Fell. Change here for something. Many things, I guess. That's it. All right, hold. Oh, no. Yeah, going downhill... No, don't. At least keep one carriage on the platform, please. Please. Hang on. Please. Oh, no. Bugger. Now about a mile away once again after failing last time. So this time, we're going to save. Just so I can not fail as badly. You know, not fail as badly. So there we go. Yeah, so we're going to brake earlier than what we did. Which I can't remember. Because I had to do the whole drive again. So we'll find out, I guess. We'll find out indeed, won't we? Hang on, no, there we go. Don't speed, all right? Don't speed. There you go, just bring the speed down. We're going to be there on time now, which is good. So we should be all right to just come in rather slowly, which is what I want to do. I lost the same amount of points as I did last time because I took a sip of water. So that's a bit awkward, but whatever. Fly a bit more, hold. All right, that's it. All right. Come to a decent stop, please, train. Don't Knebworth this. Please don't Knebworth this. Yeah, it's like boiling hot today. So if I'm quiet, it's because I'm taking a sip of cold water, which I'm sure many people will sympathise with. So there you go. All right, that's it. Bring the speed down. Approach these stations nice and slowly. Yeah, because it's downhill. When I had to brake for the 15 earlier, that was on an uphill. So you get over confident with your braking ability, which is awkward. Right. More brake. Hold. Here we go. We can do it this time, can't we? We can do it. Right, I don't want to accidentally apply all the brakes and activate emergency by accident. That's why I was a bit cautious last time. Right, that's it. Bring the train in. The whole train's on the platform. Now stop. Come on. Yeah, this thing takes ages to stop. We're on, like, almost all brakes. Right, and release and hold. And then release and hold. We are at Cockfield Fell, Platform 1, at last. There we go. It only took how long? Well, I must have already been doing this for half an hour because I had to redo it, but whatever. There you go, indeed. But we arrived here, and we're going to take a screenshot like nothing went wrong if that dude wasn't in the way. Dude, please don't be in the way. Thank you. Right. There we go. Nothing went wrong. Nothing went wrong at all. All completely planned. A perfect stop. You know, I wasn't panicking at all. So there you go indeed. There you go indeed. Screenshots for the win. Right, how are we doing? Doing good. Come on, train. I'd say train. No, come on, like, you know, scenario. Let me go. Ah. That'll help. No. Okie dokie. Having it in gear 4, it seems to be holding the train in place. That's... Alright, hang on. Apply more... It's because we're on a hill. But why is... the gear seems to be holding it in place. In fact, it's moving slightly. I don't want to get a move while doors are open fail. We are still moving. Come on, doors shut, please. Thank you. Right. See, look. It's moving. Oh, it's because I'm in notch 2. Oh, God. Well, that's why stopping was a bit awkward. How was I still in notch 2? I don't even... What? How? When did that happen? Look at the pretty sun. I don't even know. That's probably a super awkward moment now. I'm going to hang my head in shame. Hang my head in shame. Signal buzzer. I probably should have done that. But, you know. There you go. Right. Cool. Well, let's do this again, shall we? We should do indeed. Right. Let's throttle down there. And gear 2. Because it's meant to be about, you know, 15 miles an hour is when you do that, isn't it? I think so indeed. And now we're going downhill, so it should be fun. Another train banter. There we go. He's got to stop on the uphills. So that should be fun for him. Hopefully he won't leave it in notch 2. Hopefully. Yeah, whatever. Right. Throttle down. And gear up. There we go. Look at all this. Look at the speed we're about to get. Oh, that's quite the downhill coming up as well. I don't think I'm going to want more than gear 3. No. Do any of these buttons do anything? I don't even know. I don't even know. What have we got? We've got AWS. We've got instrument lights. Cab lights. Oh, cab light. Nice. Cab light. And instrument light. There you go. It actually makes them clearer. There you go. We'll have the cab light on. We'll have the instrument light on because it makes these look a bit more clear. There you go. We're holding the speed rather nicely, aren't we? Just look at that. That downhill's going to change that. That's going to make us go all sorts of horrible overspeedness. But whatever. Look at this. Yeah, I seem to be having a Knebworthing problem recently. And for those of you who don't know what Knebworthing is, then, well, just watch Matt Peddleston's live streams on a regular basis and you'll quickly find out. That's my advice for life. Even if you do know what it is, or, you know, if you don't, just go watch his live streams. I'm there every night, so you might as well be too. Right, there you go. This is going to be an awesome screenshot of stuffs. There you go. Right. Oh, this is seriously quite downhill. It seriously is indeed. Right. Hello, train. That is so slow, but that's fine. That's fine. Oh, no. We're speeding up now. We're speeding up now. Hang on. Right. Idle. Brakes. Brakes, 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 brakes. That's too close. That is no. Oh dear. Yeah, okay. Alright. Alright. Yeah, can't drive these trains. I don't know what I'm doing, so there you go. There you go, right. No, it's accelerating really fast, which is ridiculous. Put it in gear 4. That might help. There we go, that'll do. Are we gonna be on time? We should be from that little bit of speeding. We should be. Evenwood or Evanwood. Is that Evanwood or Evenwood? I have no idea. Evanwood, Evenwood. Doesn't really matter, does it? No, it doesn't really matter. There you go. Look at this. We've just got coasting along now with the brake on. So there you go. Just to keep ourselves from rolling down this hill at many, many miles an hour, because that's never fun. Just look at that. That is a pretty sight right there. That's not a pretty sight. All the trees and bushes, but you know. What can you do about it? What can you do about it? Right. Oh, hang on. We should actually consider about braking here. Hang on. Brake. And hold. That's it. Brake. And hold. No, not release. Hold. Brake. And hold. And save. And now we pray to the banter gods. That's what we do now. That's what we do now indeed. We should be all right. This platform does look shorter than the one before. But, you know, oh, we'll be fine. We could probably release a lot of that. Hang on. Release. 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 Yeah, that's fine. No, not that much. Because that means we're speeding up. Don't want to be speeding up. Nope, still speeding up. Come on. These trains are quite an interesting thing to drive. They really are. There you go. Just sort of bring ourselves in now. Slowly apply the brakes. And hold. Apply a bit more brake. And hold. Look at that. Right, and now we bring the gears down to gear 1. And then we don't leave it in notch 2 this time. That's what we don't do at all. Bit more brake. There you go. And that is how you... No, that is not how you... Hang on, that's not how you stop... No, that is how you stop a train. Would you look at that? That is how you stop a train. Oh, I'm happy with that. I'm very happy with that indeed. There we go. There we go. Look at that. That is impressive. That is very impressive indeed. Screenshots. Right. I can't believe that stop actually went a bit better than the last one. Actually, no. I'm not surprised, really, because I did it properly compared to normal. But, you know, whatever. Right. And we're not in power. We haven't got the power on this time, which is always a bonus. Always a bonus. Drinking water. It's like a billion degrees in my room. Can't have a fan on when I'm recording, because it just got, all you'd hear is. So yeah. Oh look, we're rolling. Okay, let's go then. There we go. We've got a bit West Auckland then, Bishop Auckland, I think. Yep. West Auckland and Bishop Auckland. So there you go. And then that's this video done. It's this video done indeed. And I'll have to do the Class 25 next, I guess, and then the 105, just to break up the first-gen DMU bit, just so we don't do 2 DMUs in a row, and then a loco. That's just what I'll do there. That just looks so good. Although it could look better. It could look better. How do we make it look better? I don't know. Maybe... Let's get a different screenshot or something like that. That's quite nice. Right, hang on. Down... Up. That's it. There we go. All the gears have got to be changed. Look at these lovely houses. That's nice. I'd love to live here. Just with that there. That'd be awesome. Obviously, it's not there now, but it'd be awesome to live there, like, you know, 50 years ago. That'd be awesome. There is a 20 limit. Oh, joy. Oh, joy. Got to deal with that. Right, hang on. Well, let's get as much speed up as we can before we get there. And then we'll slow down. At some point. Well, indeed. I wonder why we've got to do 20. Maybe it's, let's have a look. Dun, 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 dun. We're searching for the 20. We're finding out why it's 20. That might be it. That could be it. That join there. In fact, yeah, I think it is. All right. All right, throttle down, because we're getting close to 40. Yeah. Whoa! can make the train sound really weird if you put it into the wrong gear. Right, okay, let's start braking. That's it. Just got to get down to 20. Yeah, we're braking at the right time. Look, that thing, that was the warning board for 20. We're braking at the right time. It's just it's raining as well, and it's downhill. That's going to cause some problems. See, I'm pretty sure the 20 is this joining of the tracks here. That makes sense. That makes sense indeed. That's 33, 32, 31, 30. Come on. Oh, we'll be fine. 28, 27, 26. Yeah, we'll be good. We're good. Right, probably just take off a lot more of that now. There we go. Still got green signals. Good old semaphore signals for the win. Gotta love semaphores. Right, now a bit more. And we're down. That's good. Right, there we go. No, we can't take off the brakes. We're going too downhill. Too much downhill for that. There you go. We got to 45 again soon. We want gear 2 for this. That's what we want. That's what we want indeed. Right, and off. And away we go. There we go. Do you look at that? See, I know how to drive this train now. It only took, like most of the scenario to figure it out. We got there in the end. We did indeed. If that pole wasn't in the way, that would be an amazing screenshot. Oh, look, they've got a nice house in the background that time there. And some trees. Thing is, those screenshots, because I didn't move the camera, they'll just look like I've accidentally taken the same screenshot 3 times. Which technically I did, but you know, whatever. What have we got up ahead? We've got a nice level crossing that's going to make a nice screenshot. It is indeed. I mean, look at that. Look at that. That is awesome right there. Gotta love taking screenshots here. I need to do the gears. I'll do it in a second. There you go. Right, hang on. That's the wrong button. I want that button. I'll do that. There we go. I know how to drive this train indeed. Right. How are we doing? We've got to go down to 25 for West Auckland Platform 1, which means I should probably start braking about 5 miles ago because we're going downhill. I'm just gonna do that. We'll start braking now just to be on the safe side. I mean, we're not going to be there on time at the moment, but, you know, whatever. It's not like I'm going to worry about the score anymore, is it? How are we doing? West Auckland, then Bishop Auckland. How many miles away is that? That's not that far away. It's not that far away. So there you go. There you go indeed. Are we going to be down for that 25 in time, do we reckon? A bit more. Right, okay, let's try that. Let's see how that goes. I won't save it this time. Actually, I should. I should save it. Because safety reason. Yeah, hang on. Saving. There we go. And hold. There we go. Right, down to... Right. That's the warning for the 25. It wants me to brake there. No. We plan ahead. Here we go. We'll be down for 25 in time. And we're also going to be late. So there you go. I probably didn't get up to speed in time. Oh, didn't get enough speed before I started to brake. Right, off with that. There we go. Just sort of coast ourselves in. Oh, this looks awesome. This needs screenshotage. This needs screenshotage indeed. We are speeding up again. That's slightly annoying, but whatever. Oh, bit more. There you go. Just to get the train going across there. The old cars there as well. Very nice. Right, now. All the brakes. There we go. Hold. Just got to lose all this speed at once. Oh, no. Right, there we go. Hold that. Right, come on. At least keep some of the train on. That's all we care about. We pass the signal. There. Screenshots caused that because I wasn't concentrating on what I was doing. We'll go with that. Just get out. Just walk through quickly. That'll do. That'll do indeed. See what we'll do now? Is we'll take this screenshot from this angle, and it looks like we're just pulling away from the station. So then it looks like I haven't driven badly at all. So that's what you do. Right, there you go. Oh dear. Well, no, not neutral. I keep pushing all the wrong buttons. There we go. Alright, gear 1. Come on, let's go. We're late. Bye bye score. No? Oh no, we made it. Goody. Right. Off with that, and away we go. Nice. The wheels turning there, very nice indeed. Look at that. These trains are awesome. They seriously are. They're classic. That's the right word to use. They're classic. Especially with this green as well. Awesome stuff. Oh my god! Alright, okay. Alright, throttle down, throttle down, throttle down. Notch 2. There we go. And up for the 45. Bishop Auckland, platform 1 in 2.75 miles. So there you go. And then we will be at the end of the scenario. And I'll move on to doing another one at some point. Not today. Not today. At least not for you guys. I might record it and then just, like, release it in batches. Because, like, I'm coming up with the idea of only recording at the weekends. Because I'm too tired to record any other time. So that's my plan. But we shall see. Hang on. Do the gears. Otherwise, we're going to be terribly late. There we go. Suppose that's not helping. Yeah, I'm too used to trains just pulling away and doing their own thing. That's probably a bad thing. What have we got up here? Oh, yard. Look at the yard. I hear spangle noises. Yay. What have we got up here? We've got wagons. Oh, yes, look. Siddle and Son. So there you go. That's Derek Siddle. DTG Derek, who started making this route. So there you go, about 8 years ago. So that's what that is there. And we've got some flatbeds. I like these flatbeds. They're very nice. Right, we've got to be careful here. Oh, no. We're at 40 miles per hour. That's good. Right, hang on. Down, up. And what? Two? Two will do. Here comes the train. There you go. This is a nice yard. Darlington Dairies. Would you look at that? It's quite nice, isn't it? It's quite nice indeed. I like how they got three wheels. That's quite nice. Hello! Nice. I don't know if you can hear the horn. I've got the sound turned down because it's a diesel train, which is fair enough, to be perfectly honest. Look at this. We've got we've got some lag. Serious lag is occurring. Bishop Auckland time. So would you look at that? Hang on. Just realise something. Do that. There you go, and hold that. There you go. Have fun, train. In fact, stop making that horrible sound. There we go. Got an 08 and a 25 there. And a 25 speed limit. Yeah, that's why I just panicked. Like, completely. Get out of notch. And that's how you get to a 25. Oh, wow. That's how you... Right, okay. I know how to break it for this trip in this train. Oh, wow. That was interesting, to say the least. I just saw it, just thought, like, But we made it. We made it to a decent... hello, buffers. How are you doing today? We made it to a decent speed limit in time as well. And now it's time to throttle back up again. Although we have only got to go to 30. Right, so we do know this train can brake at a decent rate. If you, like, slam it into, like, sort of, like, give me all the brakes now and put it into, you know, sort of gear zero. That tends to be a good thing to do. Right, down, 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 down. Right, got to be careful here because the speed limit is going to be 30 soon. And then 15. And it's all slightly downhill. So there you go. What train have we got coming up? What train have we got coming up? What train have we got coming up? We got a 25. 9N64. That's that one there. There it goes. Look at that. Away it goes. Nice stuff indeed. Nice stuff indeed. There is Bishop Auckland. Right, I believe we'll be pulling into the platform that the Class 105 was in at the beginning of this video. I believe. Yeah, there's no point going any faster now. Yep, let's start slowing down for that 30. There we go. Come on, game. Stay with me here. There we go. Perfect stuff. Right, just start braking slowly for that 30. We're going to be on time-ish. Well, if the last one was on time, I think anything's going to be on time, to be perfectly honest. There we go. I want to take a nice screenshot there. Lovely stuff. How are we doing? We're doing good. Nearly down for the 30. There you go. We're still going to be sort of on time, which is good. Right. Let's take a bit of the brake off. No, that was a bad move. Hold that. There we go. And down for the 30 just in time. There you go. That's how you drive this train. We've got to be down. We have got to be down for a 15 soon. Let's bring the gear back down. Not that one. I'm pushing all the wrong buttons still. Gear 2 is what we want. Alright, and now we apply for the 15. Oh, whistle board. There we go. I do want a screenshot on this level crossing. It is going to occur. whether you want it to or not. I pushed the wrong button, so it's not going to happen. I went to push pause brake and I missed, and so that's not going to happen anymore. Nope. Who reckons we'll be down in time for the 15? 19. Nope. Right, a bit more. That's it. That should do it, right? That should do it. 16. Yeah, we're fine. Idle the... Right, idle everything. There you go. Let's drop it into gear one as well. There we go. Well, everybody, welcome to Bishop Auckland. Took us a little while to get here because I messed up slightly, but you know, such is life. Such is life indeed. There you go. Green signal semaphore in the face. Oh, it went red. Okay. Well, that's good. At least we didn't get the green in the face. At least we got the red in the face. Yeah, look, we're pulling into here. If we have a look at Bishop Auckland. So, yeah, this is where we were earlier. You see? And we're pulling into here. So that's... there you go. There you go indeed. We just start applying a bit of brake there. And the train's just going to pull into the shed. So, yeah, this is the only section that still exists. All of that there has been demolished and it's just been replaced by car parks and stuff. Hang on. Just stop there. That's it. There we go. When in doubt, slam it into braking mode and see what happens. Let's drop it into gear zero as well. There we go. And stop. Everybody's really annoyed. I could have stopped under there, stopping from getting wet, but I didn't do that. Right, so what we do now is drop it into that. Let's do that. There we go. Let's turn that off. And there we go. We have arrived very, very safely-ish at Bishop Auckland. And we're going to take some screenshots also at it because that's what we do here. That's what we do indeed. Let's get one like that. Nice. Is there any other trains around it to have a look at whilst we're here? I don't know. Look at this bridge. Well, don't look inside of it. Look on the outside of it. That's a nice place to be. It's very, very nice stuff around here. Very nice stuff indeed. We're the only train around here at the moment. That's absolutely fine. That is absolutely fine. So without further ado, see that? And let's see what our final score... I can't do it if I do that. Let's see what our final score will be. I say these things way too early, but you guys are used to that by now, so that's fine. I'll look at these little hoppers. There you go. I do like all these little details you get. Hey, 982, congratulations, driver. You finished this run to Bishop Auckland successfully. Let's see how you did. Well, I got 982, so that is good enough. That is good enough for me, and I hope that it was good enough for you. So thank you very much for watching this one. If you enjoyed it, then please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video.